Will it be Linhan Shui? Well, we'll find out. Here's her second round performance, the 27-year-old from China.
Hello, everybody. Very nice to see you again. So let's start Nielsen, please, and measure 268 Adagio. And with beautiful oboe solo, yeah. With pickup, yeah. Yeah, that's very beautiful. So let's think about the ocean, like the big waves. So can I have more inner sound? So we have the moving motion and also expressive. Okay, thank you, Adagio. One more time, please. And a little bit faster, maybe. Thank you. So before 12, can I ask clarinet, second violin, and viola, the 416 note, really big crescendo, and the horn, you are the oven gate is opening, so more marcato but round sound here. Okay, let's try 3 before 12. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's very beautiful. Thank you so much. I just have one thing to ask. So 16, letter number 16. So can I have the B? Okay. So I just wanted the big mass and still have the, I mean, the energy and the melody. But let's change to Brahms. Thank you. The third movement, please. Yeah, third movement. So from the beginning, very beautiful cello. So can I ask violins and viola? So you play very well, but can I ask more hairpin in two bars? and very delicate, but have emotion. So we can support cello more. Okay. Oh, let's try there from the very beginning. Thank you very much.
And thank you to Linhan Tree, who wraps up today's performing